Capital Blue Cross is a proud supporter of your health checkup.
Like so many other aspects of life, the coronavirus pandemic has impacted the way breast cancer patients receive treatment.
I had no symptoms.
Heading into her yearly appointment this past fall, Jennifer Stevens thought all was well.
I went for my routine mammogram. My appointment for my annual checkup was pushed off by about 3 months because of COVID.
But the Warnersville mom of two would soon be diagnosed with stage one breast cancer.
I really owe it all to my mammogram tech. She's the one who first found it, and she is my angel. I mean, I call her my mammo angel.
Stevens' oncologist at Penn State Health St. Joseph's Cancer Center says her insistence on keeping her routine screening was vital. Dr. Mark Rovito says patients delaying care during COVID has become an issue.
So we're actually beginning to see patients come in with larger tumors, a little more advanced stage disease, which is disappointing.
The Cancer Center medical director says they've seen about a 20-30% increase in stage 2 and stage 3 because people are hesitant to come in. He says another harsh reality during COVID is the restrictions on visitors.
The biggest thing was that my husband couldn't come with me for some of the results. And unfortunately, I received the results that I had to have chemo and I was there by myself.
Despite having to go through that without a literal hand to hold, Stevens continues her treatments and is on her way to becoming cancer-free.
I have a lot to live for. I'm 52 years old and I have young children that I want to be there for many more years.
And again, Dr. Rovito stresses the importance of getting your yearly examination, saying the worst thing you can do is put it off. For PBS 39, I'm Brittany Sweeney.
Your Health Checkup is brought to you by the generous support of Capital Blue Cross. More information at CapitalBlueMedicare.com.